This is the CS5100 program cloning from a ICOM 5100. Just using a 2350 data cable to the PC.